Together as a band. I mean, me and him have been writing music since we were like 18, about
sounds like, yeah,
3 years ago.
Yeah.
And then like this band we've been going for just August last year that we started. So
one person starts with a riff or a chord progression or a melody, and then we take that to the band and then sort of develop it from there.
All our own things.
We don't like going, whoever comes with the chord progression, that's the songwriter, because they don't do the drums, they don't do the bass, so someone thinks of it and then we put it in a room with all us together and then we make a song from that all together as one. So
and then we slap the lyrics on top.
Yeah.
Once we're done. Just slap it.
Yeah, and then then that's how we write songs. Village Dream.
A few
there's two Chinese geeks that were amazing, like packed.
Big
Lidl. Yeah,
Big Lidl.
Yeah, yeah, Big Lidl from Pet Shop Boys remixing our stuff.
That was cool. The Romford Film Festival. Was
yeah, that
really,
yeah,
really good at the end.
Romford Film Festival, that was great. Loads, yeah. Playing the Graphic Club, that was great.
That was, yeah.
You've had quite a few, yeah.
A
few highlights. Cool. Good year.